Hey everybody, my name's Chris. Welcome to Casual Fragrances. Today we're talking about a blue fragrance from the House of Ford. It is Ford Mustang Blue 2020 fragrance. Let's check this out and see how it is. In this video, we're going to talk about the Ford Blue, and this is the Ford Mustang 2020 fragrance. Towards the end of the video, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to announce the five giveaway winners for the five decan samples. In this fragrance, we have notes of chilled mandarin, we have notes of melon, we have notes of eucalyptus in the top. In the middle of the fragrance, you're definitely going to have the cardamom, and you're going to have the juniper. And then the base, to top it all off, you're going to get some guaiac wood, some cedar, and some musk. So beautiful presentation. It opens up. The sprayers are awesome on this thing. You can control your sprays. Now this opens up very fresh with the chilled mandarin opening, just mandarin really. It's fresh, it's clean, it's uplifting. And then you're definitely going to pick up some melons in the fragrance, but it's still going to be a fresh fragrance. It's take on a fresher, clean type of a fragrance. Middle of the fragrance, you're going to pick up still freshness, but it's toned down some. You pick up a little bit of cardamom, not a lot, so it's not a heavy cardamom fragrance. It's not like a Lambweed alum at all, so if you're looking for that, this is not that fragrance. Now, it does have some juniper, and it gives it a sweetness in the fragrance. So, in that juniper, I kind of get the same kind of juniper that I get in MFK, General Fluidity Silver, but it's toned down. It's not as heavy, not as expensive as that one is. Dry down on the fragrance, you're definitely going to pick up the less of a freshness, and you're going to pick up some musk and some guaiac wood, some cedar wood. And this is really nice fragrance for a gentleman to wear or for a female. Could this be a unisex fragrance? Yeah, I see that. Maybe more in the top and the mid, but the dry down, I feel like it's more gonna lean towards the masculine with the guaiac wood and the musk in this fragrance here. Performance. Projection, I'm getting about a good 30 to 45 minutes on my skin. It's about a half an arm's length. It's not a lot, but it's a decent projection. We wear it to work. It's not going to offend anybody. People are going to like the way you smell. It's not overly heavy. It's not a beast mode fragrance at all, but it's moderate, and people will like the way you smell. Longevity, you're looking at about a good 4 to 5 hours off of my skin. So I'm giving you examples of my skin. Your skin chemistry may be better or worse. Please keep that in mind. But for example, my skin, I'm getting about 4 to 5 hours. It's not too bad. I can reapply it. For me personally, it's not bad for about a good $25, $30 fragrance. You should definitely check this one out right here. Seasons and occasion. So seasons, for me personally, I feel like this could be a signature scent all year round. Pretty much just a dumb spray and go fragrance. You just wear it day to day, and that's pretty much it. Now occasions, I feel like you can wear this dressed up if you want, because you may not be in a lot of fragrances in your collection, so you can wear it dressed up. I feel like this is a fragrance that you can wear dressed down to, you know, if you don't feel like being the loud person in the room. I feel like this could be a perfect signature scent. Ratings and final thoughts. So for me personally, I'm gonna give this a 5 out of 10. It's an average fragrance. Men and women like this fragrance. I feel like you're gonna kind of compliment with this fragrance here. And if you're on a budget, you can't afford Bleu de Chanel, Dior Sauvage, or Versace De La Rue type of fragrances, definitely check this one here. I think you're really gonna like it, and you're really gonna enjoy it. At the end of the day, if you have the money for higher fragrances, definitely by all means buy your Dior, your Chanel fragrances. If you don't really care about fragrances, you just want to smell good, you don't want to be a fag head like me, you don't want to have over 300 fragrances, understand that. Definitely check this fragrance out here. It's worth the money. You're going to enjoy yourself. You're going to smell nice. You can always bring a decan with you and reapply it, or bring the bottle with you. It's a 100 ml bottle, so it's going to last you a long time. You only need about 3 or 5 sprays, and you're good to go. Let's talk about the giveaway winners. So there's 5 giveaway winners, and each one's going to get a 5 ml decan of this right here. You know, I want to help out my subscribers, so let me announce the 5 winners. I'm gonna leave my email down below, so please reach out to me and I will send you your sample in about a good 4 to 5 days. So here's the winners. If you don't win, I apologize. Please stay tuned, you will be entered next giveaway, as long as you subscribe to the channel. The winners are We have number one, we have is Mantine Atlas. Number two, we have Texas Alabama OI817. Motivator for you. Number four, we have Jerry. And number five, we have Randy Mitter. So I'm gonna leave my email down below. Please reach out to me next couple of days. I'm giving you about 5 days to reach out to me on my email, and I will ship out your 5 mil sample.